Hey everyone, this is Holden Rise over here, and in this video I'm gonna finish the campaign. So, right here, same cyber bounty as ever. I'm gonna go over this briefing once again, so I know what we're doing. Probably read off something so it sounds more dramatic. Yep, still 1 month. Upon mission completion, which is high command, which is they say right here. So yeah, the gravity is making it harder to move. My support gets destroyed, yeah, it's normal. Explosive effects are just area effect and destroy systems, so things I don't use.
Perk base.
Alright. It's nothing special there, just usual, and well, let's go.
Launch initiated.
Gotta save this moment again, let the animation go through and then actually click on it because it looks really crummy. Am I on the same side of the planet every single time? Feels like I'm just repeating the same thing over and over again.
Weapons.
I've had deja vu at least a few times now. Alright, so let's move slow.
Shield.
Steady, find the base. I mean, it's good as my weapons. Sensor range already reaches half the amount from if I go straight up.
Shields.
They'll put it up, or they'll still be coming from the left this time. I'm gonna put on sensor range just because it's like a mission where I do not have to worry about war. Excuse me.
Shields.
Yeah, so the shields on.
Weapons. Shields. Weapons. Shields. Weapons. Disengaged. Shields.
No, I do not want
weapons.
Disengaged.
Engaged.
Sixes, 65. They're really just firing missiles. Looks like it's lowering stability a little bit, but. This is interesting. The only thing that's going down is my stability and shields. So look at the stability of the bola is actually going down every time the missile hits. Which is which is good because I have like 17, 16 other tollers. Alright, so I really hope it's not a repeat because it feels like they're all just gonna. I feel like I should just shift the camera this way now. Usually you see them take, you know, like two hits. That took almost 5-8 missile HK pluses to kill. Side things, and the base is actually just ahead.
Weapon recharging.
Yeah, it's always a possibility here.
Shields. Weapon. Movement.
Okay, that was weird. I want to fire a couple things off that time. Thank you.
Weapon is through plastic.
Alright, the base might be that way again. How many is that? I'm pretty sure that's at least 9. Excuse me. I've got a feeling the mortars would be way more useful than I originally planned. Actually gave him decent shielding this time. Actually, I kind of like can't decide if I want to camber this way or that way. So I've got better terrain I can move through. Obviously, shields are broken. That's totally a blank kill. I'm gonna kill it, but.
Weapon recharging.
So I feel like I'm gonna be just holding my ground and then still have LPGs, but it looks good.
Destroyed.
I think the harder part is going to be just punching through all these vermin. That's gonna be the hardest part. Everything's in V5 or V6 at this point. Alright, so I'll hop that side with these two. I'll send a third one here. Oh wow, that's a good hiding spot actually. Things so small under the rock.
Smack.
I like how they keep getting all this stuff together. I can see the board.
Weapon recharging. Weapon reloading.
I'm going to have to split them up into two sections again. I can have one team go on one side and one on the other. That was a kill. Auto it. Looks like the fire is just way back here. I can't get to that rock. Okay. To defense.
Shields. Weapons.
Send this off, send the sensei off to, sections right here. You can kind of see this little dip where this one plant is. I'm sorry, sonar filaments, which I think might be one.
Weapons.
Don't quote me on that. They're doing a bunch of them firing. HK plus. I know you're not. That's the biggest lie. It's just missing the fighter's ability. Because of all the command biotherms, it just goes right back up. I like how diminished their platforms. So I'll just pew 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 pew. Alright, that's not doing much. Is out of range. I can't get my senseis out fast enough to freaking figure out what's going on back there.
Shields.
Shields. There we go, turn the shields around. Because if the only place to get to the main base is through something that's pretty much empty, it's gonna really be really bad.
Weapons.
Actually, it's barely any cover. It's all flat. There's nothing, no cool rock formations for me to hide behind or anything.
Weapon recharging. Warning, line of sight obstructed. Warning, line of sight obstructed.
There's is my best cover, is right up here. It's gonna be at this little line, I guess. You know their angle on this base. And this shadow is like...
Warning, line of sight obstructed. Shields down. Disengaged. 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 Warning.
Three turrets.
Warning, line of sight obstructed.
Oh, so they're right there. Just a lot easier. So get rid of these turrets that are in the way.
Administered.
Can I only jack it up so far? here.
Weapon recharging.
Both are gone. Just need this turret gone and that turret gone.
Weapon recharging. Weapon recharging. Weapon recharging. Weapon recharging.
I don't know why they do that. I have enough command in all my other biorooms too. They did all the stability, the can lower. Alright, let's look at still might have a backup where they're just moving what's left, because I would knock down three or four processing centers. This is like my major defenses. You bet I'd pull out like every stop I had if I didn't have a contingency plan in place.
There we go, that's progress.
Weapons.
Oof, that rock. Shot. Yeah, let's make sure we get all these side turrets here. Don't want anything. Can you think of the wall shield damage?
Weapon reloading. Weapon reloading. Recharging.
Yeah, there's the third one. I'm actually discharged it right now at this point. Oh.
Enemy destroyed.
Only V4 for such beauty. Oops.
Weapon reloading. Insufficient energy. Insufficient energy.
And now you're completely out.
Disengaged.
So everything else is destroyed.
Weapon recharging. Weapon reloading. Disengage. Recharging. Weapon recharging. Dismantle. charging. Ammo depleted. Weapon recharging.
That's 30 seconds down, so we're harder for them to hit. Charging. I still hate you back here.
Charging. energy. Recharging.
I need to clean up stragglers. A lot of us seem to be coming from the defense pool. So you move them all northeast.
Weapon recharging. Weapon recharging. Detected.
Yeah.
Shields. Weapons. Smash.
All right, well, that is going to be the best thumbnail in a while. Well, here we go. You've destroyed the cyber primary base on our home world. Your texture reigns supreme among the corporations, which kind of goes into the second game. Congratulations on your achievement for Unitech and humankind. And the final rank is Victor. Damage and a shield breaker when we're lost. And I lost some biodermes. So things are still being used? Yeah, right. Juggernaut just casually in the background. Serve here, might as well bask in the glory here. Yep. Direct command and multiple core intelligence. Yeah, okay, so that thing about the central, the Proteus, or the, like, the system you had fled, and I just believe that got destroyed in the last base. And this is where the kind of corporation dark stuff, I think, kind of returns, because it's saying these resources will ensure the Unitech way of life. Although the other consortium will have no choice but to accept our government. So you're really kind of saving the world, but at the same time you're kind of doing it so you're in power. So you're just, like, sort of a good guy? Kind of? Not really, but... And then it's saying was one of the directives that now your genes will become a bioderm. Yeah, base genetic matrix being created from tissue samples. Sonotox, Senator Uber, Hair Commander since the Great War. Which I'm not sure. I skipped over that. The decision is not open for review as the seizures are the Unitech Consortium that is accepted with the spirit in which it was attended. And then you're getting thanked and all that shit. Synthetic intelligence that you had getting at the game just gave you most of your orders. Yeah, unnamed solar system, that's pressure from Gallium Core. And MSI joined with Cyberbits or Cyberlink entity to avoid reprogramming. MSI should now be considered an enemy. The very thing that gave you your orders from, like, almost the entire game. So basically it's just saying how your MSI, the main synthetic intelligence that you used to have working for Unitech, kind of escaped and then monitored you and then left when it had a chance. But also that's you and the biodegradable container. Credits basically, you're the victor. could stop at one point in these stealth missions or whatever. But, yeah, so, that is the end of the hard campaign. If you guys have, like, made you continue playing changes or even, like, multiplayer, or even equipping counters, which, yeah, you can do different types of scenarios. But, yeah, that will be the end of the hard campaign. Really long road. I'll have to count how long it took. I mean, minus like, you know, 3 hours of menu. But at least all the video length and add it up to see how long it took. So this video and a few other videos I have for the Cyberstorm will be uploaded, so it'll be like one stream. Yeah, this game does have an issue with grinding. It's kind of like most RPG games in a way, with like, you know, a loot system or like Dungeon Defenders or something like that. At least that's what I think off the top of my head. Is that you do have to do a lot of mining missions. You need to get a lot of credits to get good herbs, get the good technology, get good bioderms, train the bioderms, heal them up if you need to, you know, things like that. So this is not a game you'll finish really quickly. It takes a little bit. As opposed to multiplayer, I've only ever done a hot seat game, my brother, I think, once, because, you know, kind of didn't catch on to the game back when the internet servers for this game were online. They're closed at this point. The only thing I could think of was you'd have to figure out a way how to connect to someone else to do it. There's play by email, which you can just have two people in a game, I guess, in some way. I'm not sure how play by email works exactly. I know you have to send the file back and forth. And then when you're done with your turn, you send it, you save it, send it to that person, and then do it back and forth. But so if I figure how that works, I could actually even do it with maybe someone else, provided I had the time and I'm not working all the time. But yeah. So next, we'll actually be going through Cyberstorm 2. Now, actually, I'll finish up the Mechanized Assault and Exploration training missions first. And we'll get to play this game, which I do have. I do have a CD for it, and I can show you guys that. Multiplayer for this game is pretty much shot, too. Nice shot, I mean, the servers aren't really up. Yeah. So, yeah. This has been Holden, or I is a weird, and I hope this video, and I will catch you guys next time.